Please, open the door for me, my darling. I love you, my darling. Please, just open the door, darling. Don't do this to me, darling. You know I love you. Hello?
Mom? Mom?
Why? Why did you do this to me, my darling?
What are you talking about?
I protected you. I defended you. And this is what I get back from you?
Mom, what are you talking about?
You killed us all. All of us. All these innocent people.
I didn't do anything.
You killed me. You lost me here. The heat of the fire was unbearable.
Mom, what are you talking about?
You're such a bitch! An ungrateful monster! I tried to protect you from him. And this is your gratitude?
He didn't kill you. He didn't give me a choice.
Well, you are. You are a killer, a traitor, a punisher of the innocent. Yes, we were innocent and you killed us. Yes, we were innocent and you killed us.
You're a killer, a traitor.
You killed us all.
Punisher, you're a killer.
Stop.
You punisher.
You know I didn't do it.
You monster, you murderer, you traitor.
Mama, stop. You know I didn't do it.
You murderer, you bitch, you traitor. He always comes for you! He always finds you!
Thank you. car.
She came here about 7 years ago. She burned the entire hovel down as a revenge to her father. She was abused by him for all the years. They found her with scissors in her stomach as well.
Where did she?
She was pregnant.